Saturday, the 21st of March, 1874. It was here that two teams and 11 soon-to-be history makers were preparing to step out onto the pitch at the First Hampden Park. Queen's Park and Clydesdale were set to contest the first ever Scottish Cup final. It was Queen's Park, the Spiders, who called this ground their home. They secured their passage to the final by beating Dumbreck, Eastern and Renton, scoring 10 goals and conceding none. Dixon took his place in goal, protected by Taylor, Neil, Campbell and the captain, JJ Thompson. Leading the line was Leckie and Weir, McNeil and Laurie, and Billy and Angus McKinnon, related only by the black and white hoop shirts they wore that afternoon. Their opponents, Clydesdale, meanwhile, began the tournament by thrashing Granville before beating 3rd Lanark RV after a second replay. They advanced to the final after a handsome win over Blythewood. Gardner, the goalkeeper, captained the side. McCauley and Wotherspoon played at fullback, while Hendry and Rayburn took up their positions at halfback. Ahead of them were Anderson, Gibb, Lang, Kennedy and Wilson, all trusted to drive the yellow and blue of Clydesdale forward. With the team set and around 2,000 supporters in attendance, at 3:45pm referee James McIntyre signalled for kick-offs. Very quickly it became apparent that the weather would play its part. The wind swirled around the pitch and Queen's Park were playing against the elements. And while Queen's were scunnered by the weather, Clydesdale were soon scuppered by the referee when Fred Anderson's opening goal was disallowed. The first half ended in stalemate. In the second half, Queen's Park were playing with the wind at their backs. Buoyed by the advantage the conditions provided, they made their opponents pay, with Billy McKinnon opening the scoring after 65 minutes. McKinnon, the man whose image was said to be captured in an illustration of Scotland versus England, the first ever international match that took place 2 years prior, was once again writing his name into the history books with the first goal in a Scottish Cup final. With just moments remaining, Robert Leckie added a second. The referee brought the match to a close soon after. Queen's Park had beaten Clydesdale 2-0. The Spiders were crowned the first ever Scottish Cup champions. With their names etched in history and on their medals, they would go on to dominate the competition, winning it 10 times in 20 years. Such a momentous day deserved a trophy befitting of the occasion. Crafted by Martin Hall & Co of London and engraved and finished by George Edwards & Sons of Glasgow at a cost of £56.13, the Scottish Cup remains the world's oldest association football trophy. Throughout its 150-year history, there have been 25 different winners of the Scottish Cup. And although the venue has changed and the crowds have increased, from George Young to Willie Miller to Callum McGregor, every victorious captain has held aloft the same trophy as JJ Thompson and his teammates did on the 21st of March 1874, the day of the first Scottish Cup final.